who can go on a little gallop, but working back was Madoka. It might still fall for Yorke. Now here's Corica, and he chips over Tom Willis. And that is one way to silence Suncorp. Six corners for Sydney, four to the roar. In from Talley, Willis is up. The blast, what a strike! Stevie Corica, number two for him, and two for Sydney. Who missed his shot or couldn't get it away. Now McFlynn might line it up. He tries to dink it over Willis, and he does it. And it has gone out the window for Queensland.